Hello everyone, here I will show you the installation cases. It is a barrel of extruder divided into three heating zones. We will use three sets of 16 kilowatts induction heater. Wire will be directly winding on the barrel rubbed with insulation wire. There's two controller pairs. The first one installed with three pieces of 50 kilowatts, and the second with two pieces of 20 kilowatts and one piece of 15 kilowatts.